first. Consider an ordinary magnet, which has, as even the most uneducated in your audience must know, two poles.
North and South Pole. If you cut that in half, you have two smaller magnets, each with its own North and South Pole. The primary characteristic of a monopole is that it has only one pole, hence monopole.
A requirement for string theory, or M theory, if you will, is the existence of such monopoles.
I'm going to combine these chemicals with ordinary dish soap, creating a little exothermic release of oxygen.